What do you do if you're stranded on a floating plank in the middle of the ocean? The correct answer? Gather an ungodly amount of ocean trash, build a floating restaurant, and set course to find some food. Come aboard and join me as I count down my 5 fave foods in Raft. It's no surprise, if you're stuck in the middle of the ocean, you're going to be eating a lot of fish. I'm talking herring, pomfret, tilapia, mackerel, and if you're lucky, maybe you'll catch yourself some big old catfish or salmon. But the greatest catch of them all, this stupid shark. This guy has been stalking and harassing me from day one. Every time I have my back turned, next thing I know, this dude is taking a bite out of my ship. Eventually, I got fed up with his sharknadigans, so I crafted a spear and showed him who's boss. The shark meat was sweet, but the revenge was sweeter. Oh, and now I'm wearing his head. If the wind is right and the waves are in your favor, you'll eventually run into an island, and chances are those islands are going to have some fruits. Sweet, ripe, delicious fruits. Keep an eye out for coconuts, pineapples, watermelons, mangoes, and berries, and you'll have all the sweets you can handle. If you manage to find the seeds, then you can grow them on your boat, and you will never have to eat another fish again. And if you're feeling extra fancy, you can even slice them up and mix them together and prepare yourself a fancy fruit compote. Actually, in the game, it looks more like fruit salad, but the game calls it fruit compote, maybe because it sounds fancier? Which is okay, because I'm all about fancy. Once you have done the impossible and converted your beat-up raft into a self-sustaining organic produce farm, you are bound to get some attention. Gone are the threats from the sea, now comes the attacks from the air. When you least expect it, these seagulls are gonna stick their noses into your business and try to steal the very produce you've spent blood, sweat, and tears to grow. Fear not, you've dealt with invaders before. They think you're there to feed them? No. They're there to feed you. With your bow and arrow, you can snipe these guys, and before you know it, you got some raw drumstick for some good eating. You can stew them, you can grill them. Personally, I like to eat my chicken with ketchup, but since there are no tomatoes in the game, I'm supposed to eat them with berries instead. I mean, ketchup and jam are pretty much the same thing, right? They're both red, they're both sweet, tomatoes and berries are both fruits. This should taste okay, right? Right? Many famous chefs use omelets to see how good a cook's technique is. If you want to take your cook game to the next level, you're gonna have to make the best damn omelet you can make. The ingredients for my recipe is pretty simple. You need to grow some potatoes, harvest some mushrooms from a cave, and find some eggs. Easy, right? Not so fast. You need eggs from a specific type of bird only found on large islands called cluckers. Hope you've been collecting a lot of trash because you're gonna need to assemble a net launcher to catch one of these little guys. Take them to your ship, feed them some grass, and wait for them to give you the eggs that you need to make your perfect mushroom omelet. But please, do take care of your cluckers. What's the secret ingredient to the most interesting dish in Raft? The secret ingredient is danger. When braving the waters, do take extra precaution if you run into the poison puffer. They may look small and cute, but you're not going to be thinking that when they explode on your face. But with enough practice, you can kite these guys to death, and you have yourself the perfect ingredient for a literally killer dish. You know how fugu chefs in Japan carve the puffer fish with surgical precision to remove the poisonous liver? Yeah, we don't do that. I just toss the whole thing in with some potatoes, beets, and milk and hope for the best. Eating this dish is like staring death in the face. A taste sensation that is simply to die for. And there you have it. Those are my favorite foods during my sea travels in Raft. Let me know what your favorite foods are in the comments. Thanks for watching. Happy gaming. Happy eating.